because I said, I said, don't worry, sir, my ROV will be A-OK,
oh,
sir.
Oh, come on.
You fucking spad.
Server group aside.
You are
a... if it wasn't Blackwater, but it's funny. Just so we're all aware, I'm not making fun of the topic. I'm making fun of the fact that someone is stupid enough to think that's okay.
What the fuck do you want? I am.
Why is it now all the good videos are coming out? There's Rubrik's Raptor, there's Dread Anon. Misfit, why aren't you uploading at this time?
User joined your channel. I am uploading something tomorrow. Damn it. Bombastic mentioned someone the other day that played Armor 3 like Star Sim. I'm trying to fucking think who.
That's not Serenzic.
I want to say, like, in my head, I want to say Rubik's Raptor, but I don't know
if he said
him or someone else.
Oh, there is Rubik's, though.
I don't know if there's one other person.
It'd be cool.
He mentions meeting someone that had done Arma 3 Star Sim.
Mm. Well, they do a little bit of everything, so who knows?
Yeah. Yeah. Also, he might do it in the next couple of months. So. We'll see.
Oh, boy.
Yeah.
Well, he was interested and I spoke about it whilst I was working. So.
Yeah. He pays him money.
Yeah, he is technically my boss, and also, we're messaging nearly every day, but he's every day. No.
That's more than I get out of you.
Oh my god.
Right, stop dying.
He's a very laid-back boss, okay? He's very nice. He's making me lots of money.
Where's my get cut, huh? Misfit?
You don't get a paycheck.
Where's my cut?
You don't get a cut.
Yeah, boy. Dang, that's so sad.
Oh my god, you all suck, bro.
But I do a favor. I mention the goddamn unit to a massive YouTuber, and you're all like,
so oh, I don't want anything for the unit. I just want money.
I just want 600,000 subs that I work for, and you're like, You suck, bro. Nah, get out of here, Depressive Tool. I'm not allowed in my operations.
I don't know, Misfit. That sounds like you're trying to be vicarious with me.
Yeah.
It sounds like you're like, listen, I work for a guy with a lot of subscribers. You guys should be thankful. Come on, man.
Yeah, in case you haven't noticed, his unit is dying, so he had to, like, improvise.
To be fair, I probably wouldn't have said anything if he hadn't mentioned. I'm a 30.
you know he had a second guest introducing us to this guy. He said he started it, stopped, thought about it. I think these guys are good.
He
and then the shitters start coming in. He's like, well,
he started it, he introduced the unit, and wait, they have.
Yeah. Hey, Misfit.
Mm-hmm.
If you ever get in the mood to play Total War again, I would like to play some Warhammer with people.
Like all the Warhammers, or
just 3?
User joined your channel.
You know, Immortal Empire came out, so.
This is 7/60.
Right.
There's just like this big ass Warhammer shop like near where I work.
Yeah, that's how they normally do it, and then you spend like an arm and a leg. Believe me, I have done this.
I walked in, the prices were fucking outrageous. Like,
that's
it was like a single set was worth like $200. I was like, what the fuck?
Yeah, that's about right.
Oh my god, bro.
How was your dinner?
It was pretty good.
Oh, hey, it's the guy that instigated the spending. Get out of here.
Guys, I am fucking live streaming.
I've killed my CSM.
This being the bench here. Yeah, that's right. That's right. Yeah. Do some push-ups, little bitch.
That's the most exercise he's done in the 19 years of life.
It's more exercise. Shoving me around. Baskin Robbins shift.
I'm just moving.
Scoop me some ice cream.
How about you fucking, you know, yeah, what do you want? What do you want? What are your favorite flavors? What's your palate like, you fucking moron?
Whoa. This employee's fucking rude.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Do you need to rewatch Blind's fucking little
no
language?
We don't.
Hold on, let me say a slur real quick.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Hey,
you bunch of
listen
memes.
Up, Claymore 2 platoon staff. From the words of the man himself, Tito, we ain't talking about that shit. Cut
buddy,
it out.
That channel. Was noble, but okay.
Same fucking person, dude.
Details matter,
well,
my friends.
Tito sounds very Greek this evening.
Noble's fucking spreading into him.
What, excuse me? You wanna change the choice of words there?
I wanna die.
I think I know what I said.
Alright. Okay, cool. Just making sure. He's getting little scoops in between his fucking.
There's bearded. There's Kennedy.
A new flavor came out.
Yes, fans, it's me. And I see you.
Every video you edit, man, this guy, I'm gonna make a copy. This guy editing fucking sucks.
Time to tell Legator which ones I don't edit.
Isn't it all of them for a little bit? Because his normal editor...
It's been... 5 out of 6 so far that I've done.
We really should just do the fucker. We really should.
Nah, I want you to do it. She gets to the good spitters.
Yeah, I literally... My message was like...
Oh. I forget. It may be Hog who told me this, but we need a podcast.
That's why you write it down. I know
about no one wants me in a podcast.
Needs one.
Yeah.
Yeah, we can discuss ROEs.
Yeah. I love that the other company members didn't hear that. Platoon members say it. Oh no! Please, guys, stop talking about it. Company members says it. No, it's fine.
Buddy joined your channel.
Notifications, and I was like, this is going to be a time.
Dude, I got out of the truck, I went into this apartment to do a job. Half an hour later, I got into the truck, I opened my fucking Discord, and that happened. Like, what the fuck is this?
No kidding.
I put in all the effort to find the clip as well. I went in the heart chain and was like, what actually happened? I need
dude,
context
you found
here.
You found the clip before they even posted it in bat meeting.
You got nosy, didn't you?
I was so complacent with the fuck you were talking about.
I can restart the
MP. Alright, general troopers are starting to get on. We'll need to probably turn it down.
Oh, wait. Hold on. I've got it back.
You do? So I got, when I got advanced support, he went and got advanced marksman? Oh, okay.
We have a slight problem, sir. You cannot run it unless your Romeo did his marksman rifle.
Wow, my god, are you...
Yes, it is 3 marksman weapons of any kind for its element.
User joined your channel.
I'm on 200.
Hey, servo. Any rule like that for advanced support?
Fuck if I know, dude.
Oh man.
This is all Bright's fault.
I didn't do nothing. I am not even running marksman.
The fuck's your issue?
I don't have an issue. Hey, Jim,
you saw that? Did you see that Honda video I posted, dude?
Yeah, oh, Jesus Christ. I was. Oh man. I just looked at that and I was like, oh, for fuck's sake.
Oh. Hey, Servo, I think the gun you've been testing is now just general GI now.
Sweet.
User joined your channel.
That means I can run my thing!
Oh, the reason we have three marksmen is because Noble and Boss are running it. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
That's a battle rifle. That's not a marksman rifle.
Oh.
I knew like about all that, by the way. I just haven't had...
close enough.
Yeah.
Do you have someone else then? Maybe
no,
you want
because
to
everyone else is in a fucking acting position.
I don't have enough room for the
yeah,
full amount of mags
much.
You can have with it.
I'm gonna fuck you up.
Fucking
it's
fucking.
Not my fault. You should blame Hog and Baka.
User joined your channel.
Buddy
joined your channel.
Yeah,
ordered by him, Binger himself.
Yeah, long last.
I'm being yelled at. Misfit. Help. I'm being yelled at because Baka's wanting to go to Ark.
Boo.
Turn. Now he has nobody to review in our billet. Or in our platoon. Well, that's because Nat Sal's not here. And everyone else is acting.
Huh? Hello?
Acting as.
Also, I have no idea.
Shut the
motherfucker can't even reply to me in time.
Is it
and then I
better
do
rank
because I have a fucking
there,
job
he's
sitting there like Sudi. I ain't like
what?
To be fair, I answer Kennedy while I'm at work though.
User joined your channel.
Same.
I know, Misfit. Also, what were you? I was so confused what you were talking about.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, kinda.
Oh, with the blind comment?
There's the Lombax.
User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
There's moments where Bat was doing the thing where they come down on someone with a hammer and fucking
user
murder them.
User joined your channel.
This time it was reasonable and should be executed on the spot. But you know,
funny.
User joined your channel.
Once again, the general GI will be here soon.
Yeah. Yeah. Originally, I thought the context was someone had shot an independent, but they weren't meant to. That's what I thought had happened, but then I got the further context. Yeah.
But there was additional comment to me that I will not repeat. That was obviously what he was talking about.
User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
No, it's fine.
User joined your channel.
It's fine, we're on Whisper. No, I just thought someone...
That's a lot of
time.
There you go, Legator.
What?
Since I'm streaming, I'm walking away.
You're so intelligent, Brent.
Hell yeah.
User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
I'll make sure our combat engineers are able to do stuff. Let me see your backpack.
Are you doing IK-55?
You need
the rockets.
Ditch the apers and grab another charge, assembly charge, please. Let me see
your
stuff.
What? I'm switching to cloudy titties. I'm switching.
Nah, you have enough for what I need. No.
What are you worried about?
I just want you to have two assembly charges.
Buddy, join your channel.
Yep, get ready to use them.
The sticky thing we're holding on the
C9. The C7 stickies, and that's only for general trooper stuff.
Oh, I thought you said I could use those.
Unless you're talking about the static ones,
user
then yes, you
your
can.
Channel. User
those are just called
C7s.
Okay, yeah, I'll just stick with my.
All right.
He just used
mouse mic. If you go over radio, you have to hold down a mouse button and then hit the caps lock.
No. Like right now, I'm pressing caps lock, and I'm talking over the radio on just a random frequency. That's the only way you can hear me. My regular push to talk isn't working.
It means there's a conflict.
What?
Are we done now? Can I come back?
User joined your channel.
Are you a team player, Jim?
Well, I have designed it. I just haven't submitted it.
Oh.
Oh, you know what? Now that I have a lot of company in Platoon here, I have a question for y'all.
I may or may not have an answer.
Why don't you guys use outposts more?
We do. What do you mean?
Yeah, you have to remind me. Yeah, and we did last week, didn't we? But that was because you reminded me.
Yeah,
because
I had to beg for it.
Headway.
What?
Look at your chat.
Because sometimes I forget that. Like,
oh, it's Niall.
All these new features are a thing.
Yes, so we can do...
Because my brain is like, yes, run and shoot.
I don't know how bad it was. Yeah,
I'm
really good. We should just need to test.
Alright.
Also, Legato. Why do you want me to keep it clean?
User joined your channel.
Why do you want me to keep it clean?
Keep one.
Yeah, you were declared...
You want me to respect public property? What's the...
Oh, that? Fucking... I was playing ODST, it's like, man, this game is sick. I love Virgil, so I fucking made that my new persona.
Your persona.
The American has been retired for the time.
So what the fuck are you now, an AI?
He's a blue.
He's still young enough where he has to choose a persona that isn't his own.
Yeah, I watched I watched Blade Runner, and that was my personality for a couple of
years.
Which one? The original or the new one?
That's literally, it's literally me. Oh my
Claymore
god.
Claymore 2-3 Grand Eagle.
Dude, I miss Cody.
Good check on my
speed
call sign. Grand Air out.
God damn it.
User joined your channel.
No, Kodiak, man. He used to be just driving his truck.
Oh, yeah.
He still sends me posts of, like, you know.
Hey, Claymore 2-6, you approve the operation name, over?
I'm gonna get some
shit like that.
Vodka.
And then guys are like,
the operation's name has been changed from to Lander Slander.
Claymore 2-3 message up.
And
Advisor 2-3 requests advanced engineer and Dr. Berms for ARC Trooper Hog over.
User joined your channel.
People will pick it because of the movies and stuff. But it's not a boring pick. I'm doing like a second character that's
I don't like Goblet of Fire as much as I thought I did.
Yeah, everyone says like that's their favorite.
Claymore 2-3, this is Advisor. Are you going to be running RTO for 2-3 today?
Yeah, that's the easy one.
That Advisor 2-3-8-4. Okay.
Texture.
Telecopy. I saw Hog lining up behind you and I got confused. I thought he was going to be RTO today. Out.
User joined your channel.
Textures they used for it, but I did not texture it. I do weapon armor. Basically, 2-1-1. We don't have a way to input.
Not no more. You don't. I haven't seen one of those in a hot minute.
Lucha.
Oh, he's just standing there, menacingly.
Dang it.
Freaky. Eugene's just staring me down over here. It's scary. He's just right in front of me.
I don't know, beer bank.
Did the coffee finally hit right?
I wasn't gonna say it, but seeing as you said it, yes.
Mm-hmm. You, I don't know what to make of you, Misfit. One sip and you're already, like, needing to go.
435, I always forget the care about this.
He's just getting to that age, you know?
Is anyone else's game, like, stuttering every now and again?
I moved my view distance down.
A little, yes.
A little, yeah. I assume Zeus just has stuff spawned across the map, so...
Destiny after this, yeah. I know I made the promise.
It's not, like, detrimental, so...
Destiny after this, yeah.
Oh, are we doing that?
Yeah, I promised Ty, so... What do you mean?
There's another heal. We're in a healer unit.
But keep the promise. I got it. I'll keep the promise.
Or, so long story short, dog had to go field wreck.
Let me see him. Let me smell it. Let me see it.
User joined your channel. Buddy joined your channel.
Is that you, Baka? American, you? Let me see it. Let me see it.
Fucking, my screen setting got borked, so now everything is way the fuck off. As soon as I stop surrendering, I need help adjusting my fucking video settings again, because what? It borked out earlier. Like, my screen is super zoomed in right now, Bright.
Oh.
I don't know what the hell happened, but yeah. I pressed all a right, button
you got one.
And it fucked.
You got enough for what I need. I don't trust that man. Dang it.
Arcadian workers don't exist.
Star Wars. Yeah, I think that's fair to say.
The Star Wars fan base is pretty fucking miserable, but also some of the Halo people.
No,
I like being miserable. That's the thing, though.
I'm gonna care about something else.
I love dystopian corporate America.
Yeah, don't we all?
Fucking.
Isn't that. Aren't we living in America? Isn't that
why? Shut up, Misfit.
So yeah, I don't know, man. I just want Halo to be fun again. I miss playing.
Yeah, good luck with that.
User joined your channel. User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
I fucking lost it. I didn't get it.
Yeah. So do you think that CMC's lying? His name's lying. But he meant like, are you telling lies? Because he's so funny, so quirky.
You go what?
Really?
No, listen.
All call signs to Romeo, Ridian's Jack, over.
We're probably only going to have one pilot, by the way.
User joined your channel.
Romeo 2-3 still waiting on a bunch of them to load in, over.
Including the squad lead.
Romeo, affirm out.
Noble, I love you, brother, but...
What the fuck are they?
Leave him alone.
6'6" student.
User joined your channel.
All I see is Frogman, Don Bullied, and
Hero is loading in.
To Romeo 2-2, we are ready to step off the bridge, cover.
2-2 to Romeo, A from out.
Hey, if we need another pilot, we can send Akari up. I got my eye on you.
I'm trying to fix my resolution.
I'm just making poking fun at you. Leave it.
2-1 to Romeo, A from on last out.
Buddy, company's wondering where you're at, Hero.
Oh me, oh my.
Destiny
no.
After this?
Yeah.
What about your other op you gotta do?
What other op?
Hog was telling me about a Halo op you guys
are
gonna...
motherfucker! Bro, where the fuck is Hog? You just joined my squad.
He's over here.
User joined your channel.
You're gonna be 2-3.
Hey, Brian, what are you running there, huh?
Advanced support.
Huh? What are you running there?
Advanced support that you gave me. Are you wanting to kit check me, sir?
Oh sure, I'll kit check you.
Claymore Romeo, this is Claymore 7.
Claymore 7, this is Claymore 2 Romeo. Send message.
Bro, why are you running the
Claymore
30, man?
Romeo.
You fucking.
Not
oh wait, you're
Romeo.
Running the 8, never mind, sorry.
I'm running
the 1. I'm gonna be honest, I thought Megator just misspoke.
Hey, fuck, you moved him, huh? God damn it.
No, it's a sound.
What the fuck is your
it's a sound theory.
Oh, there it is. Okay, yeah, now you got 3. Ooh, now I remember
user
I gotta put
Roman 2-3 right now, by the way.
Okay.
Hog, do I really want to go to that op tonight?
I was looking at it like
you don't have the melee mode.
Neo.
No, dude. From my view,
what?
It.
I just realized what
I'm
you called the AO name. Are you sure? I don't know what you're talking about. What the fuck is even that? It's a word.
You misspelled
no,
it.
I had it as numerator on the op board, and he changed it to numerator. I don't know what you're talking about. I'm pretty sure that's what's on the op board. I feel like Misfit hasn't noticed that I do this every time.
Well, it's a bad habit you picked up. You need to knock it off.
It's not a habit. I'm doing it on purpose.
Oh, hold on. Quicksilver. I can do your shadow tomorrow if you're going to.
Yeah, do you still go?
Okay.
I'm going.
Alright, then I'll see you tomorrow
left,
then.
Romeo, approximately
okay.
2-3 more mics. How copy?
Last call sign, this is the last call sign. You got it, out.
Last call sign, this is the last call sign.
Well, bro, I can only
text right?
The last. He's the last of his kind.
2-3 to Romeo, right in check, over.
Someone with an
last call sign, this is 2-3. We're still waiting for a couple troopers to load in. Give us more minutes, over.
God damn it.
Last call sign to Romeo, A from on last break. The last call sign, this is 2 Romeo, be advised, correction, instead of 2-3, it's probably going to be about 3-5. How copy?
Alright, I'm recording.
3-5 minutes per advisor out.
No, it's on the map.
As long Hero is.
I don't have Joey, but I can use you.
As long as your leadership element is here.
It gives briefing at 25.
Yeah, but if you turn around...
Then I meant 5-2.
Jesus, go back to bed.
No, that my clock's different to yours.
I don't have Joey, but I have this one.
It's only by the hour, not by the minute or six.
No, that one's defective. Take it back to the store, get a refund.
Fine, I'll put it out back over here.
I hope you kept the receipt.
Got 5 rounds in the back of his head while you're at it.
Join your channel.
If you want me to.
Well, technically, I can't DA you if I don't see it.
But you can get me in.
But you
only...
are recording, so you might want to. Holy
only...
shit, you fucking killed him.
I did in fact forget he was
oh, okay. There you go.
Miss, if you're not careful, Dutch is going to take away your land harness.
My land harness? Excuse me?
You're upside down all the time. How else do you not fall?
Yeah, all the blood rushes to my hand.
I'm done with this. You can have the have him back. He's defective.
Gotcha.
Yeah, so aren't we all?
I think Shepard may be broke.
Two Romeo 2-3 message.
2-3 go for 2 Romeo.
2 Romeo 2-3, the leadership element is here to receive briefing. If we want to go ahead and roll with that, although it'll be a few more minutes before we're ready for step off. Alright, I'm going for it.
Okay.
Last call sign 2 Romeo, A from on last out.
Alright. Ladies. Line up. Don't whisper. Shepard's timing out. Good to see it.
Bluetooth.
Alright, let's make this brief short. Last week you guys screened for AAT attacks. It was a pretty straightforward cut dry op. This op's gonna be a little bit more intense. You're going to be attacking multiple compounds, lots of close quarters. You guys are going to be destroying the lander. I think this is your first lander assault. Yeah, Broadsword 2 and Broadsword 1 have gotten the lander. This is Claymore 2's first attempt. Yeah, just watch your spacing. Watch the skies, watch the grounds. You never know what could be on the grounds. Lore-wise, I don't have much for Claymore 2 lore-wise. since Broadsword 1 went to the different map, nothing has changed on this map since.
There's still been Claymore 1's out.
Claymore 1 did capture
to pick up,
to pick up on GC.
Nothing to be retrieved
user
yet.
Joined your channel.
You all have your orders, you all have your phase lines. At this time, platoon leadership, you may step off your guys.
Cool. Alright. Yeah. Should be fairly standard because of assaulting things. Shouldn't be anything, you know, too much harder, hopefully, than the fucking, 64 AATs last time? My goodness. But yeah. Let's shoot some shit, fucking explode some shit, have some fun. And yeah, if y'all are ready, we can step off. So let's load up. Hammer, go to your lats. Word them up. We'll,
we have one.
I'll pop
no, okay, two.
Down for where we're going.
Remember, death count is 8 hours.
Mister, don't you feel good today?
Mm-hmm.
No.
Yeah.
You know why you feel good?
Kennedy, lat assignment.
Oh, right. Hey, Misfit.
Yeah.
Do you want me to go with a different squad while they do the explosive objective, or what?
Yeah, if you can stick. Yeah, stick with the explosive boys. That would help.
Or do you want me in Noble?
Hello?
Misfit.
Mm-hmm.
Where do you want me in Noble?
You can run with whoever, 2-3 is probably going to get the more interesting thing, so...
I was
going
to ask which squad
two,
you
two.
Want me to go with to ensure the destruction.
I can run with 2-1 and then you guys can run with the other two.
Alright. I think, boss is watching servo today, so.
We've, but we're waiting for
right,
them.
I'll go
I was
with
planning
two,
on
three.
Following 2-1, they have a bunch of senior leadership with them, which means they're going to die a lot.
Okay,
planning on going wherever I end up.
I'm gonna be attaching myself to you guys for a little bit. Well, I mean, not like actually part of
the amount
but, like, of
work you guys have today.
Do you guys not have a combat engineer anymore? Damn.
No, I have a slop. We have.
All right, we'll have to use Hog's explosives then.
He has a satchel and
yeah,
an employee.
I need to stop assuming that they're gonna put us in the last index position because they never do.
I can make that more vocal.
Nah, it depends. It depends if it becomes an actual issue. So far, it hasn't been an issue. So.
All right. Well, I'll make a comment in our report, just in case. Are they with the fans? Actually, I don't even care. I saw Raiden getting that lad. I'm getting in this one.
You want much.
Damn it, servo, 2 weeks in a row.
About what?
Lamau.
Give me the cart, Nigel.
What? It's the name of the village.
We're killing the droids.
I love this.
Oh, okay, cool. So you guys are just gonna ride
to
the back
one,
the
right?
Awesome.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
You're in the wrong latch.
No, we're here after the service on live ordinance. Just drop us where you need us.
The LZs are close enough to each other.
Hang on. Oh my god, he got hung up.
Vance, no!
Alright, let's go!
Onga bonga, hang on, someone sent me an email.
Right.
Hey, somebody's trying to get in.
Wait, Hog.
There we go!
He can make it!
Late for the school bus, bro!
I thought you let him take off and mock him.
Good fucking job. God damn!
Alright, so, where are we going? Indy? Yeah?
This LZ is good to Indian Punk.
Okay.
So, 2-3 lost their combat engineer for reasons, so we'll have to have 2-2 do the explosive.
And Dagger, you're just staying in, yeah?
Yes.
Jesus Christ, 9 FPS.
What even are joined your channel. Wait, is Nickel in here? Wait, is Nickel in here or no?
No, Nickel's not here.
Damn.
You got his half-assed brother here, though.
Where the fuck is he at?
Oh, I accidentally hit that. That's not what we want. Yeah, so... Yeah, alright.
Yeah, see ya. Bye-bye.
You're gonna be a 2-1, show those boots on ground. I mean, we're not stopped yet, so hopefully he broke his legs.
Misfit, where do you want the HQ marker?
You gotta love a soft crash.
Misfit? Oh no. The lad left with him.
Advisor, this is Claymore 2 Mike requesting just med perms for CMB Blue 2.
Me.
Over.
Are you still on the lat with Mutt?
Yeah, I'm still on the lat.
Okay.
That's call sign.
Okay. Now, I guess everybody else came with me then.
Well, he did say hang with 2-3.
I'll just walk the punk. It's right
I
there.
I was meaning Neo and Servo.
Come on, noble sir.
LZ Punk is literally within the distance that me walking to it isn't lone wolfing.
Oh well.
Hey, noble.
Advisor, 2-3 message over.
Misfit, you do realize that Lat is going to drop off Dagger next, right?
Advisor, 2-3, break. I mean, we're a
little short-handed. Hey, Bright Flint's here. Would you want them?
Keep them with 2-3. Fill them in.
Apologies, Advisor, right. 2-3. We need med perms for...
Let's go ahead and fill in with 2-3 for now. And then if I need you to detach, I will.
Where's 2-3 at?
Right here with us.
Okay. Who's the squad lead?
It is Hero.
Alright, I'm on Grant. Here you go.
Copy. Taking contact, finally.
2 Romeo 2-3, we got droids along our contact about 50 meters ahead of us northwest along the green line. Over.
Last call sign, 2 Romeo, A from on last out.
I'm with 2-2.
Copy.
I genuinely don't know where to put them HQ marker, so I'm just gonna leave it there until we need it.
Put the HQ marker somewhere as a rally point for us.
Yeah, but we're not planning on rallying.
We'll just in
no,
case
but
we need
just
to.
In case. Yeah.
Like if we die, we can go there and know someone's gonna be near that area. I'll probably just keep it on 2-2's marker.
Yeah. I'll keep it on me. Unless I know where one of you guys are at.
Get down!
Dutch is flying a lat. Not a lat, a vulture.
Yeah, he just tried to bomb 2-3 with it.
Yeah.
Wow.
Shit, he's trying real hard. Like, he's flying.
I am alive somehow. Get into the woods.
Is
280. Copy.
2-1, 2 Romeo, sit rep Acer, over.
Oh!
2-1, 2 Romeo, we're still green across the board, making minor contact to the woods.
How are you alive, Eugent?
2-1, 2 Romeo, A from on last down.
2-1 is the only squad none of us are at. It's alright, I'm nearly there. So yeah, did you end up dropping the dagger then?
We just came across it.
No, I got stuck in the last, so I was our
position marker. How copy?
Okay, last call time, 2 Romeo A from on last, yeah.
Buddy joined your channel. User joined your channel.
I miss the old shields. Damn it. I miss the old shields.
User joined your channel.
You know you said that the 55 as well, right?
I do. Very much aware of it.
All ground call signs. Claymore 2-3. Use interrogatives. Does anyone have a mortar denied? Over.
I don't think we have any mortars.
2-3-2-2, that is a negative on us, over.
Well, we had them last op.
Yeah, I wasn't here last op, so how would I know? I want to give Claymore 2 more attention, but I just can't.
I gave Tito some epic fire support.
To answer your question, no, it's not run a whole lot. No, veered off course.
Infantry 279.
Hammer
we really need to get in with no big
last
comps.
In fact, 2-3, we're taking contact along our phase line and we've just noticed HMPs. They took off from our northwest and went to our south. Request to get after them and provide combat air patrol. We're getting cast pretty hard over.
We'll move build the sign in the ground to ground. Good check.
I'm hearing armor up ahead.
Last call, son.
Somewhere west.
Call a copy on last.
I'm now shifted over to 2-2. I see nothing at the moment besides a few droids.
Hi, Bright.
I do see a fob, though.
I see someone's
green
laser.
MT2
I mean, thermals, I don't see a whole lot.
Okay.
Two Romeo, 2-3 is all green. We're entering the lander sector. We're gonna set
on me, Neo.
Suit up.
2-3, 2 Romeo, say again, you were cut off, over.
And all entering 273,
this big lander sector along the end of our green phase line. We're all green, they're getting cast, we're gonna set explosives and take off, over.
Last call sign to Romeo, A for Mon last out.
Stand by.
Hey, you're running support, this is why I should have been running like Gren or something. Now that I think about it.
Let's keep pushing up.
By combat engineer.
I can't tell if those are friendlies.
Normally explosions like that are not.
We're not friendlies.
Down to this divot. Something hard.
Here, fight to the dagger one more than this, over. Lost all on the specs and stuff, so. Lost all cameras. Requesting 110 pickup for 110 dagger squad at a dagger one more marker. How copy?
Back, 2-1, request on a castman.
Last call sign, specs, send it over.
Back 2-1, request a cast mission, grid ref 05.
It's opening!
7-2, we got a couple of droids in the open, and a building complex, fire mission.
I think most of them clipped out of the wall.
Last call sign is back, if I'm on last, I will be back.
Go for Dagger 1-1.
Dagger 1-1, MT6, when you get a lot and are able to move, can you please move to the MTP loader and assist 2-1?
Last call sign is back, I'll call
Roger, move to assist 2-1, is that correct, over?
Last call sign 2-6, AFM on left. Yep.
Something's bigger in there. Got him, good.
See that drop up for me? We just got hit by multiple pads and trash cars.
Camera fact, dagger 2 more missed, over.
Grenade.
Last call sign, this is back, send it. Last call sign, disregard, I'll pick up that for dagger, how copy.
Okay.
Last call sign, this is back, call a copy on last, out.
Red smoke, red, move towards it. We're gonna need 2-2s if we got enough to blow it up now. We're pushing up to it. It's not cover, Froman.
Advisor, this is Claymore 2, Mike requesting medical perms for 1x CM advisor, will ping.
Copy, just ping.
Dagger 1-1, 2-1, message.
Hi.
Hello.
Okay.
Right, are you,
I am up. No, I'm at the lander. Where is 2-2?
Also at the lander.
Dagger 1-1.
Actually, it was 2-3, never mind.
Combat engineer available, we have the, MTT up here, but we can't blow it up because our, combat engineer disconnected. Now
well,
copy.
Son of a...
Last call sign,
let's task
her, combat engineer at this time.
2-1 just got mask has. Can we get dagger on it?
Last call sign.
Yeah, dagger has already been called.
How about we task
to.
Ghost to engage the MTT with their explosives?
Oh, over to me.
I've been told not to detach ghosts
over.
For a while.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Ow.
That's a weird thing, but okay.
Last call sign, this is fast, send it over.
They imploded it. Oh! Who hit it with an imploder? bearing 291, Neo.
Grid reference break.
Oh. Neo down hard.
Whoever just exploded that lander on top of us almost just killed all of 2-3.
I'm down now.
Hey, Miss Hughes, 2-1, right? Or 2-2?
Back.
Sorry, say again, sir.
No, it's
no,
which squad
are you
with?
I'm with 2-1, yeah.
Last call.
Yeah, there's
an
AA gun behind that FOB in front of you. If you
can,
she's shooting the lads.
Last call, fun, spec, helicopter
online.
Right, copy.
Pilot will be
dispatched. Vance sounds so dead.
We have 2 pilots in the air right now, so if you can space your calls a little bit and only use what you need to, that'd be great. Over.
I got Brad on me. Agent, can you be on the stretcher right away?
I never thought I would be I don't know. I never thought I would be undone by my own weapons of war.
Wait, you can't hear me?
No. What'd you say?
User joined your channel.
It'll be fine with him. Move on to someone else.
Claymore 2-1, this is Dagger 1 with Observer.
Like, get to be 2. Out of the open, down, 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 down. Push him
and throw knight. Right, I don't know how long you've been down, so I'm just gonna AD you. Right?
Are you overrun? Me and 2-1 got really fucked.
I guess he. Sorry about the sniffle.
You want me and Lex to get over there and tell us 2-3 seems fine?
Yeah, might be. Romeo. Push out.
Head
over here as soon as you can.
We're waiting,
Buddy in your channel.
Yeah, I just got the report that 2-1 got completely slaughtered.
Buddy joined your channel.
Oh, well, let's see. Oh, I can't.
Hold at the lander for a second. 2-2. Whoa, 2-2-1 are done.
2-2, this is 2 Romeo, be advised. And now just hold at the lander position. Now copy. 2 Romeo.
I can barely speak, by the way, so you don't mind responding until I get back on ground.
I can't even fix it.
I'm right now. You can be a while.
Yeah, that's normal. Oh! I heard that.
Oh,
no.
3 Alpha requesting 1x TP of a CMC Lion
night,
as he got
night,
sent
night
to the Shadow Realm.
Back to the black I go.
Z Hill form
as well at this time. How copy over?
That reminds me of a Netflix anime show called Into the Black.
No, but he's gonna need medical, so we'll be at 2-1 as soon as we can.
No, yeah, because it was Pacific Rim, yeah.
Who needs medical?
Noble on the 2-3 marker.
Advisor, this is Claymore 4. Message over.
Claymore 4, this is Advisor 10.
Advisor, this is Claymore 4. Picking a TT for a CSSEJ. He's currently stuck in his tower. We'll have him pinged. Over.
Affirm. I see him. Wait one out.
2 Romeo, this is 2-3. We are currently holding at the landing position, holding off CIS forces and patching up wounded. Do you have any orders for us in the future? Over.
2-3-2-6, hold at lander for now, try and make a defensible position, not too close to 2-2, whilst 2-1 clears their objective and then the whole platoon can move over.
I'm digging the music choices. Dutch is doing a really good job. Dutch, Bond, and Post, I believe, are doing a really good job right now.
Advisor Claymore 7, requesting med perms for 1 CS employee absorber. I copy.
We vibing, man. We vibing.
Back on ground. I'm nearest at 2-1's position.
I hope I didn't get forgotten about.
User joined your channel.
They're still currently dealing with the mask guys.
Sure, it's just a lot of black screen, for sure, for now.
User joined your channel.
2-6,
2-2, send traffic over. 2-2-2-6, requesting that you move down your new phase line to assist an enemy
pressure
2-1 so they can start moving so the rest of the platoon can move over.
Alright.
2-6, 2-2, so I'll copy on last out.
I'm back up. Take care of this pain.
Yeah, they just got a tactical airdrop of medics. Alright, give the order for the platoon to push.
Claymore 2 call signs, this is 2 Romeo, be advised. Go ahead and continue moving down phase lines to the next objective. How copy?
That's 2-3.
2-3's fine.
2 Romeo, 2-3 Roger, trying to reinsert. We dug in around
that position, we found
to get the area clear, we'll be able to move on over.
Red smoke, southwest. Red smoke, red smoke!
2 Romeo, and from on last,
Wow, Azus is actually using red smoke. Who would have thought?
2221, do you copy last message? Over.
2-3 just got cast. They just got fucked up.
We are moving. We're still receiving fire from fire mission.
Move Tiger to 2-3.
2-3
is down to a team, but they just got reinserted.
Dagger 1-1, this is 2 Romeo requesting move to 2-3's position to support. How copy?
What happened with
2-2? Dagger 1-1 copies, move to 2-3's position, over.
2-2, I told them to move, sort of closer to 2-1, so 2-1 can actually push up.
Well, I'm making sure they're alive, because I saw a lot of red smoke on them.
I swear to God, if they've gone down the wrong phase line, I'm gonna kill them.
They're fucking color-coded, how did they go down the wrong one?
No, 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 like, as in, the wrong blue one. Like, they're going back
they
to themselves
backwards.
By the look. Okay, no, they're fine. Their movement marker was on their old line, and I was alarmed.
Romeo 2-3, we're getting hit by red smoke and trying to get reinserts, but I got time 6 troopers strong moving on the 2-3 marker
two,
on pace
now.
Line up. 2-3 to Romeo, if I'm on last out. You okay, Servo?
An entire squad just rolled up on me.
I'm coming to save you.
Crisis averted, I
behind
killed most
you.
Of them.
There was a B1 behind you, I killed it, good. I have to get shoulder to shoulder on this. I've been on Whisper this entire time. We got I got you, Servo.
There's some fun over here. Northwest. There's something very, very fucking loud over here.
I assume you're talking about that compound thing, because that is where all the noise is coming from.
Don't worry, private investigator, like it's where we'll go check out the case.
Looks like a DECA.
Last all time to suspect, send it over.
2-3 and Dagger just got mass cast.
What?
God damn it.
We left them alone for just a second.
Hammerpack 2-3, request the open fire mission particle. It's
breach
over there,
HMP flying over us down.
CIS airbase. Grid
it.
Reference 047 break.
I don't think we have enough left.
074. Devise
of
enemy.
Not really.
HMP's in red air coming in from approximately northwest. But you're looking for particle cannons on the platform about 400 meters up over.
I'm
an anti-aircraft gun now.
Ow.
Misfit, how did you not see that?
Look at-
I heard one of the medics say the mask has is clear, right?
Noble, are you alright? Okay, the deck could probably kill
Noble. 2-2 just got mask has.
Dude, I died beam style, I didn't fucking see anything.
Is that Deca alive?
The Deca next to me is alive. Throwing nade.
Nice throw. Alright, light it up. Good kill. Hey, whoever's a 2IC needs to lead the platoon because Misfit got gonked.
He got gonked? Alright, that I didn't know he was. I'm in with 2-3. Copy.
Yeah, he got gonked.
Listed
come here, Neo, don't move.
Yeah. Neo, you up?
Yeah, I'm up.
Sit rep Acer, please.
I'll call signs to Romeo, sit rep Acer, over.
2 Romeo, this front Claymore 2-2 actual. We are at the Claymore 2-2 marker. We have mask us dealing with it. We will be ready in the 4 minutes. How copy over?
2-2-2 Romeo, A from on last out.
2 Romeo 2-3, situation recovered, gap break. Times 6 troopers along with some Dagger 1-1 on the 2-3 marker.
Dagger
pushing along,
but just going
it's
down.
Gonna be those particle cannons hold us up when we get close over.
Here I go, saving you again.
I was trying to shift over to 2-2 to help out with their mask, but I just couldn't get there. 2
Romeo Tog, copy, break, 2-1,
yeah.
Send over.
I'm alive. 2 Romeo 2-1, so the MTT's out of fuel. Do we want to capture it, or we just want to put a CAS on it and walk off?
CAS and walk off.
Last call sign, 2 Romeo, be advised.
Preferably walk off first, then CAS.
Go ahead and just, 2-7, reminded me to tell you guys, walk off first, then CAS. How copy?
No, where's your body?
Last call sign, that's an apron. We will put a CAS mission on it. Out.
I gotta go find Noble Stitch Kit.
Ah!
Something just tried to blow my dick up. What the fuck was that?
I believe he died in the building on your left.
2-3 is getting hit by something really big.
Are they it's okay, yeah, it's from the fucking tower. I think it's a particle cannon or something.
Copy. I'll hit it.
Yeah, right here.
I already found a different medic.
Don't waste a light cast strike on it, just I need a... Need to see where it is and I can handle it.
It's a pretty cool op, I'm having fun.
Never mind, I found it.
Last time
keep
I
having all
fun,
the platoons push as soon as they can so we can keep covering as much ground.
Hammer effect, 2-3 message over.
Lost call sign, this is back, send it over.
Hammer back 2-3, you can close fire mission.
Ah! That's me dead, boys.
Somebody got late.
So Neo, Servo, platoon's yours until Misfit gets back.
Did either of you two catch up?
I believe he said that me and Servo were in charge, but...
Yep, perfect. Exactly. Also, his droid's getting closer.
Should just be pushing, so there's not much we should be worrying about. Unless someone gets mask out again.
You two are more capable of doing it. I'm more than enough faith on you. Boss, you alive?
What?
Take that as no.
Servo, you up?
Yup.
Okay.
I gotta sneeze.
Last call sign, go for 2 Romeo.
2 Romeo 2-1, we got trapped between a minefield, got ran up by a GAT, and we took some casualties, so we're gonna get a little slow moving here. Now copy.
Last call sign, 2 Romeo, apron on last out.
Well, that sure does suck. For them, I mean.
Two Romeo 2-3, we're all yellow. We took a few casualties in the 2-3 marker. We think we got most of the particle cannons over.
Okay.
Last call sign, 2 Romeo Aferman last out. The 2-3, 2 Romeo additional on last. Go ahead and continue moving down phase line. How copy?
My mortal enemy, particle cannon.
Two Romeo 2-3, we recovered pretty well, and we're gonna ask for my green phase line over.
A crate.
2-3, 2 Romeo, A from my last out.
Oh, it's just this thing.
That leaves 2-1 in a bad spot. Like, tell me what you see when you get over there.
23
is ahead of both of the other squads, by the way.
You may want to halt them or get them into defensive cover.
Right, I did not catch a word of that.
Yeah. And there's not much I can do. I tried helping. The help was given. Alright.
Short date, 2-3 is ahead of the other two squads, 2-2.
Great, I'm the only one that's dead. Died, I mean.
And 2-1 got stuck in a minefield due to Vic rolling up on him, patching themselves up, and then we'll begin moving. Running into the same minefield. Yeah, there's one right next to it.
Ah, I see you also did the die.
Yeah, last thing I saw was a big green laser hit the ground near me, and I fell over.
Well, that sucks. I gotta turn down my music. I mean, it's awesome, but... Okay. Yo, nobody, like, responded to my thing and the CSM thing. What's your thoughts? Okay, you're just not
like
gonna...
the stitch kit?
No, you know, having the, defusal kit as well.
Oh. Stitch kit, or not stitch kit, diffuser kit.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't know. I don't run into a lot of mines that I have to defuse. At least in
y'all
my own
just
operations.
Jump into them anyway and clear them that way.
Not true.
No, you're wrong.
We throw a cannon fodder into there. The only time it's like I need to defuse a mine is if like I placed a mine and I need to pick it up, or somebody placed a mine and it needs to get picked up.
I know.
And you have to defuse it, and that's just a pain in the ass. Because obviously all the dagger troopers can carry the demo blocks, but they still need to be defused if you put them down.
Yeah.
So usually I just blow them up anyways because I can't be bothered. I mean, yeah. I mean, if somebody's running demo, you know, then they've got the defuser kit. Because if somebody's, you know, usually you're running demo if you know you're going into an AO with a lot of mines, so you can defuse them or something.
Ah, here comes our ride.
The lead.
The little bird, as Tito put it.
How much does the defuser kit weigh?
Not that much, but I can't remember off the top of my head. Oh.
So a little bit of platforming to do, boys.
Yeah, well, I'm not reading, he was like, you know what, how far away is it? Two clicks, we'll just jump in. And then he got an hour to cancel it, and then you pulled up.
Because it's just, it's all gonna get all kinds of wonky.
Aren't we almost done with this campaign, Phillips?
Buddy left.
I mean, there's still like three other planets.
Oh.
I'm
just so used to us doing only one planet at a time.
No. Dagger and Broadsword 1, I believe, are deploying to Kratos 7. Well, Broadsword 1's already on Kratos 7. Dagger's deploying tomorrow to Kratos 7. Then there's the Arctic map, and then there's the fucking, like, moon map.
Oh,
so
okay.
There's still...
We still got
stuff. Why is it always snow, bro? Why is it always snow?
I don't know. I think this campaign is supposed to go into April or May.
DC down our end, 2-3 marker. Inride was
losing connection.
Dutch on that.
Good.
Dutch is losing connection too.
I'm going where Phillips is probably going.
Dutch,
I don't know where y'all are going, so.
2-3, turn the dagger 1-1.
Okay, well, there's a lot on the map right now. 2-3, okay.
Weird happens over here, 2-3, marker over.
Great. Means I have to get back to a lab. Nah, I'm gonna fly the new class around, bro. I'm gonna have fun.
Hey, anyone else killing droids? Why are they jumping?
The new class is where it's at.
Yeah.
I want to use it more in Dagger.
Or will you? I'll fly the Republic transport around. There we go.
Like a droid's dropping. Okay, never mind. Dutch is disconnected, so they've come back.
Great.
I was gonna call for a quick op pause, because the droids weren't doing anything because Dutch was disconnecting. But now they're doing things and they're shooting me a lot.
But you know, it's not how the game is supposed to be played.
Yeah, no, I'm getting out of this barn, fuck it.
Hey, rooftops. I got an angle right here, Noble.
Alright, we good?
I see.
Alright, I'm back out. I'm with Servo.
Buddy entered your channel.
This is probably not good for my health.
Oh, I wish this game was relying on GPUs.
How am I hurt already?
It has reasons.
This button is LE.
Yeah, I just got off of it. There you are. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, they didn't like it. They didn't like it, Servo. Yeah. Did that hit any of our troopers?
Yeah.
Wait, what exactly?
That cast mission with Endanger close of you.
No,
shrapneling and us, we're in a berm.
Yeah.
Okay. Because that was pretty fucked up. Jesus Christ.
If you're going to push these shields. Wait, there's green smoke over there.
No, I'm a little more concerned about the dam.
Ow.
Hey, I've got HQ getting hit pretty hard over here to our northwest. We went and got bright down.
Yeah, well, you know, the bad idea was a bad idea, and I still did it.
I think it's on the fucking floor, 339. Nope, it just popped its head out, 339.
Please don't kill me.
Buddy joined your channel.
Actually, it's just a stitch, hey boss.
Well, I'm in Froman's capable hands. I trust him with my life. Ugh. Or part of him.
2 Romeo 2-3, you got a couple HQ members down over here at the 2-3 marker. We're about half strength. B2's coming in close range northwest, over.
I miss. Noble, you fucking prick. I'm bringing you a patient, boss.
I just pushed up to try and get the guys who were down near the wall.
Why? Can you get eyes on
Glenn? He's not important. I'll get him stable.
Hey,
from. now while we do this here real quick.
I'm putting up a trench. I need somebody working on break. Taking casts, keep your heads down, but try and get medical done where you can.
Dang, it's gonna be really sad when Baca goes to ARC.
Put the two mics on him, Ryan's good.
Zero, is that you?
All calls, just give me a cast check.
Misfit. Yellowish.
Yellowish.
Buddy joined your channel.
West, northwest.
Let's see what.
Hey, sir, again.
One's green. You just got popped.
You were, sir, right? I'm at 2-3's position. It's whoever's closer.
No, just spell me how to wake someone up when they have a pulse and lost a lot of blood.
They need blood, just 1,500 blood. Yeah, that's pretty much all you can do, and then wait for someone to get him blood. He's blood knocked.
Favor.
He's downright anemic.
Claymore 2, this is Claymore 2-6. Just be advised, if you manage to find where you actually are, if you're inside one of the map-made buildings, still put black dots in them, even though they don't show up on map, so people know they're clear out.
There's a sniper, I see him.
Dave Thornton, him and Tyler, Bravo, Dolphin side. 281,
281. Trying to do medical.
Full squad, full squad.
I thought the lander part was going to be hard, and it was, because, you know, but I don't think it worked out the way the Zeus wanted, which was a shame, because they just phased through it, but that was a cool idea.
Live, dude.
Baca, you just
sorry, I spiked his head. My bad.
I need.
All right, head and chest are done. Don't need the arm.
Is there
I'm just stitching you. I'm gonna push you blood.
Wait, no, never mind.
250 should be enough.
I was about to ask for death camp, but we go for by scoreboard right now. So.
Oh, motherfucker.
Neo, back on ground.
Is Ty down? Blood.
All right.
Guys, stay down. If you two don't get a fucking medal for this, I'm gonna be pissed.
I didn't need it.
At Claymore 2-3 position.
I am.
Thank you.
I'm with Servo. We're up. What do you want us doing, Misfit?
Misfit, did you get caught in the gun run?
No. I'm at 2G's position.
Oh, okay, not 2-1.
Advisor, this is Claymore 2-3 Alpha.
Servo, let's go
over.
Meet up with Misfit. I think we can reconvene now.
Advisor, this is 2-3 Alpha requesting one time Z Hill for CIS Froman at this time.
It's
he got armored by a lat.
How
copy over?
Claymore 2-3.
Man, I keep doing my Rambo impression if we're all joining Misfit.
Yeah. Alright. The separation time is done. It's time to get back to Mommy Misfit. Ow.
Servo, come back. Servo.
What, break it domed?
Yeah.
He'll wake up and just put a bandage on it.
Alright. Ow.
He didn't need to do that. He auto-patched himself.
Man,
come on.
Get blood. He has blood clots again. I knew he'd wake up. I just healed him.
Okay.
All right.
C1, this is Claymore 7. Please update your map marker at this time.
Bruh.
What?
You talked to 2-1 as Fag was talking to 2-1.
Okay.
It's just generally frowned upon, alright?
Well, I don't listen to 35, so...
Yeah, that's why I'm not, like, lecturing you about it.
Are you all the way up here, Misfit?
Yes, I'm all the way up, so...
I'm coming.
Just check the floors, because I didn't check all the floors. I would just check the staircase.
There sure is a lot of
ground
dead
floor
droids,
is
then.
That's it.
I mean, yeah, I killed a few.
I think you're okay.
Okay.
Yeah, they're all on the west, underneath.
But this is a building you would use for CQC training. Holy crap. I don't like being in this building anymore with all those big sounds. This building.
I enjoy actually having solid cover, not gonna lie.
I think we should go.
The woods sucked, they were terrifying.
I don't know if this place is, destructive, but...
You're just not hugging the trees hard enough.
Hello.
Neo, I was
hey,
hugging those rocks
yeah.
harder than you
hey,
hug
wait.
Your anime body pillow at night. I was,
Neo?
Was still scary.
Yeah. I'm gonna try something stupid. Window behind you, right now in front of you. I'm in here. Alright, I'm gonna try something stupid.
I
wish I was recording. Oh, where
are
you waiting? I thought I did for a second.
We're assaulting the southeast side of the town. Over.
Last call time, 2 Romeo 8 firm on last. Break 2-1-2-2, 2 Romeo.
Oh god.
Bright tried it and he's on gun.
I got shot as I did it.
2-3 additional, we're getting a whole bunch of incoming of those,
it didn't look like it where I came from.
Tanks from our west request assistance.
Alright, I'm rappelling down.
Alright.
Did you just say rappelling, or did you say grappling?
Rappelling. I meant rappelling, you know what I mean.
Romeo 2-2, we're getting across the board. We're trying to find a way inside of the tower now after we're grouping our people over. Last call sign 2 Romeo 8 from on last F.
Yo, you. There you go.
Oh my god. Please don't fall. Oh my god.
I'm okay.
Ah! Dang it again!
Yeah, 2-1 needs to get a move on as soon as they get here.
2-1 is 2-3, we're taking what looks like a mass gas in the 2-3 market. There's something over there to our west that's hit those high explosive over.
Yes, it did. I died.
That is the biggest grade A bullshit I've ever seen.
What killed us?
It didn't go well.
It was a scout. No, there was a speeder.
Right. You know what? I started on that artwork I was telling you, talking to you about.
Yeah.
But I only got your helmet down, like the very top of it.
Yeah.
I don't know where they are.
I don't know if I already. What?
think they might be farther down the road.
Yeah, that building we were in was getting pinned by
Alright, where's your mind?
This is Romeo. My current task is to push up the red energy ramp in the middle of the compound and clear these towers above us.
I've never done a dog. I don't know if I talked to you about this.
No, you did not.
Yeah, so I've never drawn a dog, so it's gonna be weird.
If you need reference pictures, I can provide them.
No, yeah, I already got the one that you showed.
Yeah.
Which is good.
Are you going to backpack Kool-Aid?
Well, I appreciate the thought, AZ.
Because I usually go for a beat, you'll probably just see the literal dog, but in, or your literal dog, in
the
car.
That would be nice.
Go ahead and attend the red ramp in the compound. To clear the towers above us, break Stagger 1-1, this is 2-0, go ahead and assist 2-2 in clearing those towers as well, how copy. So I'll copy and last assist clearing the towers, Stagger 1-1.
Hold on, I gotta turn LR down.
Shepard, my tag say Shepard dies, and now I've Shepard, died, so you would
be our pilot, I don't know where they are.
Yeah, hi.
Long time no
see. Everyone,
so kind of
voice is my
are you saying my name or am I mishearing?
Right. I'm pretty sure most of 2-3 is either down or dead.
Oh, well, I can't. I've been trying to let Platoon know from here, but they're like.
Whenever I think of your name, I think
I think
yeah.
Roman got the message out.
Lord Farquaad being.
No, I think he. Hey, Misfit.
He's Honor Squad Freak as well.
I just dagger get.
Why does dagger get a dagger?
Yeah, it makes sense now.
Why does dagger look like a beehive?
Well, cool, so this is 2-3. Over.
Hey. Are you telling me that? The reason is because I just C-tabbed Misfit that. You can't hear me from here. That must be my LR is not. No, I'm on 60.
No, I've been down waiting for a pilot this whole time.
I blew out.
I tried to work on you and then got pinned by high explosives while working on you.
Yeah.
I heard you did.
I hope we have enough damn room.
If anybody who's your TV just pulled up with me overhead.
Uh-oh. That lat is not healthy looking.
Have you ever actually used
which
that
lat?
Dagger?
The lat that Mutt was coming in with that's
yeah,
on fire.
Fucking mailing.
Yeah, that didn't look people. Just like too good.
Really dumb.
Nah,
unless
the only
you're
thing
is
that knife force to shape his helmet.
I mean, I hear the lab, but I don't see it.
It went to the south of us. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Starcraft next to us.
I gotta do Destiny stuff for Ty, and
that
unless
that,
they're going to a main op for their
they
Halo stuff. So if
the
they do that, then yes.
You know what?
Why is everyone want to like do things with me? I'm not that interesting.
I
hate you.
It sucks.
You got an actual life. That's why.
Very convenient for carrying a lot of water.
Oh, what happened with the imploder block, by the way?
Baca's KIA, go for re-enter. Anyways, imploder block went off, and a lander dropped on us. It had a larger splash on the lander than we were expecting.
Oh.
And we were being swarmed, so I just told,
Hey, Servo.
Yeah.
I told
Hawk, I got killed by a droid that dismounted out of the fucking vehicle that was exploded.
And it almost killed some of us, but if anybody has any issues with it, then they can bring it up to me.
What?
Huh?
What's up, my name?
Misfit's dead as well.
Thank you.
Okay, let's see. Is Neo on the field?
Neo.
So, like, the whole server's here.
So, it's his platoon. Does he know that?
Probably not. I mean, I went to go take a piss and came back to me dead, so, you know.
I think he's down. He's not moving.
Goofy CT, boys.
What's that? Walking?
Are we down to one pilot now?
Do you want me to call up, or do you want to do
it? We're down to one pilot?
Hey, Leg, I think all of platoon is down. You'll have to take. Nope, he's alive. He's good. Hey, Misfit. I think we need to do more Zerg rushing, obviously.
That was a beautiful Zerg rush, by the way.
Hey, Panther, how's everybody here? Where are the pilots?
You know what? I'll deal with whatever.
That's not gonna no, Misfit.
No, it's fine. I've done it before.
User in your channel.
I didn't do it.
User joined your channel.
It's illegal. He didn't ask for permission.
No one gets in trouble for getting in. The only person who might get in trouble is me.
It's fine. I've done this before when there's been like jack shit pilots.
Yeah, but we can't carry everybody else.
Yeah,
in
we,
here.
We're sitting here too long. LZ Hazy, drop me off at LZ Hazy.
Two more seats. Get in the DA mobile.
Get it? Yeah.
Yo, we all get the DA. Hell yeah, let's go.
To that mobile.
It'll be fine. This. Don't worry.
You're full,
I'm sure Misfit has more than 4 minutes of pilots flying. He'll be fine.
Yeah, it's only fixed, like,
hey, Misfit,
people.
I'm in your gun. I'm in your gun seat.
That's scary.
Soldiers follow orders.
Why does Auto have it on by default? That's crazy.
Buddy joined your channel.
Sorry, boys.
Oh,
there's
one
tree.
Oh, God. So, Mr. Team is like a drop pod, right?
Yeah.
I guess we should have done that.
Language style.
I'm drop pod certified.
Me too.
So we're dropping this directly in the middle of the base, got it.
We got any parachutes in this thing?
Do we have any parachutes?
Yes.
The ground's covered in snow, it'll be a soft landing.
Look, just throw Phillips back and ride him down.
We got 4 parachutes, who wants them?
Coming in hot, please.
Yeah, who needs parachutes?
Well, I'm taking the MS.
Yeah, I'll grab the toolkit. I'll repair the thing.
Oh, we're going in.
I'm pretty messed up.
Oh, God.
Do we have friendlies in there? I hope not.
Maximum.
Oh, we're gonna Lord.
What? Yeah. No, this is pod racing.
Drop us on the fucking ground,
spawn,
Jesus.
Boys.
Oh my God!
Yeah, right there next to the
minefield. The less we yell, the calmer I'll be, so chill.
Everybody run!
Alright, everyone out.
Land!
The D-mobile touchdown successfully.
DJ, back in ground.
You concern me sometimes, Misfit. Neo, where are you?
Hold on. Okay, I'm
See,
moving toward 2-2 right now. 2-3 is wanting to land on one of the towers to help 2-2, because we really need to take out these towers first before we can push into the main compound.
Make it so. Just make sure they don't die doing it. I'm gonna go up, ascend up the red ramp. If that's okay with you, Misfit.
Say again, sir.
We're having 2-3 drop on the platform.
If they're up for it, yeah. Dude, I hate it when people panic in lands, bro. It's so annoying.
I see purple smoke. Oh my. Ah. Neo, let's also. I don't know what Dagger's doing, but let's get them jumping up there as well.
Where's the car at?
User joined your channel.
Dagger should be clearing tiles with 2-2.
Fuck.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, 2-1's fucked, dude. Up the ramp, they're getting shot behind them.
Hold on, break. Survey, say again.
Ah!
Leg up.
This is terrifying.
Yep.
Say it again, sir.
Alright. There's walls behind us, right up there. Hey Kennedy, having fun?
Huh?
Having fun?
Well, I'm just trying to clear this platform that's hitting itself in the ass.
I know, that's what I'm trying to do with this, but I keep getting shot.
If you get to the top, I'll grab the ring.
It's rough going here. Oh, Kennedy, no. This is the worst time to pull this out. Oh. I think he armored me. No, he armored me.
Am I on my own at the fucking order?
I'm with Dagger.
Both of these ramps are murder. I'm with Elazar. If we find a particle cannon, can we use said particle cannon?
Yes.
Good. I just fucking fell off the ramp because some dickhead that built it didn't do it properly where the edges have like an object but underneath it. I'm trying to explode the barrels in the fucking base, but it wasn't working.
I'm just slowly taking out B1 targets with my chain gun.
Don't even talk to me.
Do you know if- oh!
What? I just talked to my boy saying not to go up the ramp.
Do you know if 2-1 pulled back or not?
Yeah,
there's a mass case on the ramp right now, so maybe.
Okay,
we're just under
I can see the top of the ramp, but I only see one person. And it's a corpse, I believe.
Alright, I'm on my way over.
I've got a second particle cannon up here. I'm gonna see if I can take it.
I can't see nothing.
Oh my god, I need to do medical real quick.
Ah, luckily you have like.
Second particle cannon's blown up. Where do you want 2-3?
We need someone to deal with all the droids at the top of these fucking towers. They're shooting us in the back.
Okay, I'll have 2-3 support you too. Yeah.
User in your channel timed out. User joined your channel.
There's a shield now.
Like we're trying to assault the tower, we're getting shot in the ass.
I'm trying to see if the Elazar mentioned a shield deactivation button in the towers. I'm gonna see if I can find it.
If it is, go ahead and have it take it down the shield.
Yeah. I don't know if Elazar heard it somewhere.
Because we can't take out all the droids now because the shield is up.
Yeah. I don't know if Elazar heard it somewhere or just thought that that's what they were looking for, so I'll see if I can find it. Yeah, they are mostly clear here. I don't know where all the fire is coming from. It's coming from inside the base.
Yes.
2-3-2 Romeo A firm. Go ahead. Out. 2-2-2 Romeo. Interrogative. Find any button to disable the shield in the tower. Over.
Last call. Claymore actual, no, we're searching for it.
User left your channel.
Still, I'll copy over.
Mike up.
Hog, we could probably do some good from here. Hi, Bri.
Hi. Hog. Neo!
They're dropping bombs on us.
Is there any command centers or any buildings or anything like that?
I can't tell. I should have brought marksmen.
Bomb of the ramp is gonna cast. We gotta get out of here.
Be advised, might be about 2 miles,
but Vulture, watch out.
That call sign at the A firm, just what the pot here. Over.
We just need to push into that base and try and grab whatever cover we can in there.
Yeah, but we need to take down the shields. No, you can run in the shield.
Yeah, we can run in the shield.
Then I think that's what we should do, just push them all in there.
We just need to Ura charge in there, it's more best
okay,
anyway.
Do you want me to set up an RP point for everyone at the bottom of the ramp?
Claymore 2-6 for the motherland. If you don't know what that fucking means, it means push into the base. Full hurrah. Go, go, go.
See, easy. No need for anything.
Yeah, but I'm pretty sure most of 2-2 is still on the towers.
Your channel timed out.
Yes, they are. Let's go. Let's go.
Somewhere near where they can provide fire support.
I want to at least one of
the fuckers down. I didn't hear any response to that, by the way. My game immediately froze.
You won't get it in time.
Advisor 2-3 requested e-heal for trooper at
right.
Yes.
You can shoot through the shield. You can shoot through the shield.
That's not what I wanted. I wanted to drag him. But now we're doing this.
I'm the medic.
Motherfucker, I got shot once. My guy's a...
I've cleaved this out.
Oh my god, what the fuck shot?
There's a few contacts, but I've cleared majority of it.
Do we have longbow here? I don't think so. Longbow Delta's on map, so I guess.
User in your channel.
Oh, okay.
We already got guys in there.
If we can get that shield down, if longbow's in the towers, they have sized over almost the whole facility.
Someone moved the one that was able on the other side and got it instantly destroyed, so...
I'll send the message if that's the case. Well, I would if there were shields down.
I played my summer car.
They can shoot through the shoe.
Alright.
Oh, really? We're explaining this to you. You're not getting it.
Well, then what's the point of the shield being there?
You can't cast it kind of thing, I think. You know what I mean?
Ty, where's the rest of 2-3?
They're on the ramp down
there. Alright, good. We need to push him in there.
Set up on the top of this large tower here. You have sights over almost the entire top layer of the facility. How copy?
User joined your channel. User in your channel timed out.
232 Romeo A from on last out. Along with Delta, did you copy last message? Over.
Hey, I got eyes on commando droids and shields.
Copy.
Maybe an HVT in the area, so just keep wary.
Let's tell the platoon to get ready for any possible HVTs. They need to be warhanded beforehand.
Keep eyes out for any possible HVTs. Make sure to PID targets. How copy?
That HMP?
User in your channel timed out.
I think it should die.
Tell everyone to watch the explosive barrels.
Additional on last.
Do it.
Join your channel.
Barrels in the AO out.
Okay, clear my back.
It's clear. Good hit.
You're not good, right?
No, I'm fine. Leave me alone.
Let's get fucking armored through the floor.
I'm fine.
Motherfucker, I will knock you out.
Don't touch me. I'm fine.
Over here. Get the fucking.
I'm trying to snipe with the Zakeg is hard.
No, it's not. You're just bad.
Oh, all right,
cool.
Well,
I have to get him because he's literally going.
Literally trying to hit from the opposite end of the compound.
I only lost some blood.
That's what,
I'm
300
fine.
Meters?
Yeah, it's gonna go up real fast, boy.
Hold on, and I'll tell you. 600 meters.
Just stitch me and I'll be good.
Okay, moving targets, I'll give you, yeah. Oh, I'm falling through the floor.
You're the fucking third person in a row to make a hazy joke.
Alright, you're good.
Alright.
I'm bleeding again.
I'm spraying.
We just...
There's something horribly bad over there. What was that?
No, I was up with Misfit.
I think it was Legator that, it's like, we went over to his body on the ramp, and I was like,
there are Zeus's okay? Are y'all okay? All I saw was an explosion up here.
Three has found the panel. For shutting off the airfield's shields. We're hitting that button now.
Oh,
left health line 2 Romeo, Aferm, go ahead, out.
It's actually half to go.
Oh, damn, it's just getting fucking. Just getting worse and worse.
Yeah, it really is.
Hi, Izu.
You get to the top of that ramp, you die.
God damn. Are you also getting one tap?
Well, I took a mortar to the head, so I'm gonna say one tap.
Yeah, you got one beat.
I mean, yeah, you got one tap. With a fucking shell to the head.
Say the shells, Bob Shields.
Quimble 2-6, this is advisor, Metro.
Note.
Life is not an option.
Alive is an option. I haven't died
yet. Let's go sign 2-6
and Mr.
2-6, this is advisor. Your last objective is to flatten that refining power as much as possible. How
my dog just wants to go see someone.
Yin is also here.
Yin is here.
Romeo, this is 2-3, message over.
What if my
mom told your mom? This is 2-3, we have pushed into the southern corner, turned off the shield, and are standing by Red Warehouse for our current orders. Over.
That's fucking mean.
Last call time, 2 Romeo, for now, we'll hold inside the compound. Break. Advisor, this is 2 Romeo.
We meet again, but...
Do you want the compound flattened, or the
I need
tower?
To do a quick roll call. Is there a misfit in the lab?
No, just a bright.
Oh, okay, cool.
Hey, Bright.
Yes?
Has anyone ever told you that you're a very bright person?
That's very sunny disposition. No. Who said the bright comment?
Get out.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure I got you stopped right here, bro.
We're neutralized that tower 300 meters east. There's AATs at the bottom of the ramp.
Yeah. This is the LZ. Yeah, no, that tree. That tree's your LZ.
Roger.
Alright, tell me to get back in.
Alright, let's go.
You boys need us.
There we go.
Visor.
He did get back in, right?
Requesting a,
okay, cool. Oh my god.
Goddamn.
This will be fun. I really hope those are delete modules and are not about to touch me in inappropriate ways.
2 Romeo 2 3 times 7 HMP.
Right, there's an HMP.
Just drop air
and kill the HMP.
And that's
guys, right.
Everyone at the front gate over.
I can get that laser designator now.
Nope, oh, it just died. Shit, no. That's cool. There's 4 HMPs.
Stop!
Oh, I love flying the last.
What a fucking maneuver that was. Holy hell.
Okay, we're moving down the last ramp now.
Go back.
Hey, who's piloting this? You are fantastic.
Lombax is reinserting. Can be on the ground, but right now we have Renee.
I'm trying to catch every bit of.
Okay, do you have the fire mission set up?
You're coming through.
Is it?
Wow.
Fire
mission set up, Neo. He's talking to Zeus. Nafer.
Not so legend. Alright, where y'all need to go?
He's got the FOV.
Alright, just like in the middle here?
Yeah.
Sure, I bet y'all.
Never mind, hang on. Oh, well.
We're going in one way or another!
Oh shit!
I would put on tourniquets, boys!
Actually, we have one CMC on the underneath the floor, requesting a TP.
Mayday, mayday, mayday!
Alright. Now we'll land right on the helipad. There we go, boys.
Alright, let's go!
What a land!
Get the fuck away.
Poggers. Alright, start clearing everything out, boys.
User left your channel.
So my lag got shot down. I'm over here by the generator.
Holy hell. This is a fucking graveyard.
Yeah, stay with me for a sec. Let's see what's in here. Well, it was not opening. Okay, it's not opening. Let's go around. Alright. We got walkies, so daggers around here.
Holy shit.
No, it's not opening. Door no open.
Who's alive?
Bright is up. Near the shield generator. Alright. Let's get you guys back to your squads. Wait a minute. Okay. Making sure he's dead.
What's two ones?
I do have the laser designator if you really want it.
I really don't. Alright, so Neo's dead, I guess. Yeah, sorry.
Yeah.
Where are we at with this? We still gotta go back to the other one?
We just have to load the other one up.
Copy. Alright, who do I got for tasking then?
Oh, Punisher's down at the ramp.
I need people up on that ramp. Neo?
say again?
Acer and Ciprep for everybody.
I'll call signs to Romeo, Acer, Ciprep, over.
Also, the tower's empty.
I want whatever squad is closest on the other side of this fob, or any squad, to just start getting dropped off by lats up there. At least one with a combat engineer.
2 Romeo 2-3, you got times 2-2-3 troopers still down there on the platform. The rest of us reinserting. Over.
Redirect them to reinsert on that platform.
Reinsert on the main. Too late.
They're
advise them.
No one got fucking thrown.
Going
no.
Come on, Sir
Sam.
Last call sign. This is Claymore 2-2 requesting one Z heal and teleportation for the CMV Lombax. He's under the main compound. How copy over?
Got it. Hey, firm, coming in.
Okay, right. Say again.
I need a squad up there. Everybody that's at the
Whooping my location. Got armored coming out of the
at the base of the fob ramp needs to come up here to do defensive. While we assign one up to there. Who do I got?
2-2 is currently pushing all their troops up the ramp.
2-1, take defense positions around there.
Wait, do you want to send a combat engineer to the top of the objective that we have to blow up?
Yeah, that's my plan.
Why wouldn't we just use lats?
That's what I'm trying to do.
What? Okay, break. Is everyone friendly off the refinery now?
Yes.
Or not? Yeah, okay, so call in the fire mission for a hammer. I already told Vance that it was coming.
Oh, alright. Where do you want everybody else facing?
All Claymore 2 call signs, this is Claymore 2-6. Please don't go anywhere near the refinery tower. It is about to be yeeted by hammer unless you want to meet your demise, which I wouldn't recommend because we are kind of close to...
Yeah. Pick a spot on the fob and hold that wall.
Okay, can we hold the main entry?
Yes, you may hold the main entry.
Okay.
Let's have 2-1 and 2-3 do other parts of the fob to defend. 2-2 is wanting to hold the entry.
Okay.
Here, I'll do it. Claymore 2-3 and Claymore 2-1. This is Claymore 2-7. Be advised, I need Claymore 2-3 on the southeast side defending. And Claymore 2-1 on the northwest side. How copy, over.
Last call sign, this is 2-3. We already have Claymore 2-3 on the northwest side, requesting that we get sent there instead, as we are already here, over.
Oh, that worked.
Last call sign, this is 2-7, solid copy. 2-1, you will go to southeast side and defend. Out. So did it not work?
They blew up some of it. Dutch said it will count if I just fire mission, so.
That's a small thing. I don't know how much of it is Zeus just deleting it, but it's working.
Kennedy, you're under the floor.
Yeah, I'm good, I'm good.
Kennedy, you're not.
I'm good, I'm good.
Hey, Jaeger.
You don't be up to this?
I sent 2-1 over to the southeast wall over there if you get the rest of them over there. I can't hear them on LR.
Advisor, Claymore 7.
Advisor 2-2. We need one teleport or CT Turbo. The ground swallowed him. How crappy.
Advisor 2-3 additional, Zeus heal, times one trooper panther. Same reason.
Last call signs, will do, have them ping, over.
Hammer is still eating away at that tower, by the way.
Advisor, Claymore 7 message.
Send it.
That's probably a bad thing.
Anyway, wasn't me. I know it wasn't
you. Congratulations!
Yeah, and I know my explosives, so,
you know.
My
location now.
Man, I have so much radiation poisoning now.
cough, cough. So what's the plan now?
Dagger 1-1,
down at the entrance. Spread the fuck out. You look like a bunch Dagger of monkeys down there. Dagger
1-1 is
It's all 2-2.
Well then,
Claymore Romeo, this is Dagger 1-1, requesting further tasking at the time. I'll copy.
Dagger. Noble, are you okay?
Yeah, sure. Where do you want Dagger?
Noble?
In the airbase. The wherever.
Okay,
there
sweet.
You go, index. I said we could do index here.
Action 2-3, index out.
Can I please have your defenders in the chat?
Can we do index Claymore Romeo with platoons in the tower?
Claymore 1 Romeo, this is 2-3 interrogative. But specific area for debrief.
Right, get back here.
Why? Hi.
We're indexing in the tower.
2-6 advisor, up to you whether you want to do index in server at the FOB or in just T4 standby.
User joined your channel.
Let's go sign 2-6. Can we do it at the FOB, please?
Sure thing. Let's meet you there. Now.
Oh, Claymore 2 call signs. This is Claymore 2-6. Please stay at the FOB. Do not get into a LAT or anything like that. We are doing index here, over.
Marking with green smoke.
So, last call sign, this is Romeo. Be advised, we're doing index at the FOB. How copy?
No one ever tells Hammer when we're doing index.
Maybe it's your job to do that.
Well, if it's my job to do it, then I just did.
Yeah, very well done. Good job.
I like how we're kind of like the Muppets that always laugh and snicker at people from behind, just above people.
So I'll get a
Legator. That's the end capture. Buzzer, you come near me.
Did you tell him where to assemble?
I did not die there. Oh, we have a wild Akari. Nice.
Amputation.
Hey, all of you! Line up in front of the tower that platoon is in!
Never mind.
Yeah, I yelled at them to do it.
They're going to the ring. Don't worry about it. We got it.
What do you know? It's like I was going there anyway. Now they're lining up here now, Misfit. Might as well.
Why do I hear beeping?
It's someone's AED.
Oh, it's a monitoring thing.
Oh, because they want to stand on a tower.
UJ, come here. UJ, come here and I'll get it off.
Have you noticed anybody can't sit there?
Clock goes over?
Let
no.
Up the top of the
no
camera,
way, David.
Top
oh my god, you're all so fat. Guys,
hey,
stop.
Hey, yo, guys, make sure you go in with the, make sure you go in with the, please. Whoever's having an announcement,
hey,
please go in with me.
I gotta be right next to Vernon.
Get off your high horse.
The tower?
You realize how long it's gonna take for you to fucking climb down to promo someone?
We have
I'm
no promos.
Yes,
yeah.
You do.
Yes, we do.
Oh. Hey,
somebody just punched someone in the back. I'm gonna fucking.
Hey, someone take that man's off life.
Jesus Christ.
He told me to put him down, I had to do it.
And if you just jump,
oh,
it'll
man,
take 2 seconds.
They knocked out Punisher.
AFK.
It's
no,
Lamau.
He's having a stroke.
No, he's over there on the other side of the wall.
Where's Misfit? Literally, okay.
At the bottom.
What a nerd.
Alright, I think this is everyone except for Gustavo.
We're gonna stay up here.
Just AFK over there, so let's get this started.
Okay.
Alright. So, a little bit of a more challenging op death count wise. You guys almost nearly hit 100. As part of the feedback we received, we wanted to make sure this op was challenging. But regardless, you guys have over 1,000 droids in an hour and a half. Hammer was operating on only 2 pilots and was able to still top the leaderboard.
3 pilots.
3 pilots, sorry, my bad. overall, you guys did really well.
I hope you guys enjoyed the kind of shorter series of an op, but a little bit more challenging death-wise. I'll give it over to Post or Bond if they have anything else to add.
Hi. I'm going to pretend that you guys can hear me.
Yeah, we can hear you.
Okay, cool, awesome. You guys did really good. Like Dutch said, this was a lot more challenging. I hope I don't fall. Yeah, overall, you guys did really, really good. I'm proud of all of you. You guys managed to take control of two big target locations for the CIS on this planet. Pat you guys up on the back. Now you kind of have most control of the northern section of this map, so of this planet, I should say. So, good job, guys. I'm done, by the way. I was planning on falling, but it didn't work.
Post whisper check.
Yeah, you guys did good.
Excuse me, CMM boss, did you just throw a smoke grenade on me?
I just bounced it off a bot, don't worry about it.
It was funny. I would watch that 1,000 times over. Other than that, yeah, that's all I had.
Cool. Go ahead, continue. Take it.
Yeah, good job. Pretty, you know, the airbase was a lot bigger than I thought it was. The refinery thing didn't exist in my orders, so that was fun. But yeah, no, good stuff. We did well, I think. Kept a decent pace. Yeah, there's not a whole lot. Just maybe a bit more organization when we're assaulting bigger objectives in terms of spacing and, like, who goes where and all that kind of stuff. Micromanage the guys a little better. But other than that, all good. I don't think we hit 100 just because of I'm trying to count armor deaths from the scoreboard because scoreboard says 105. Bright, anything?
I think you guys could do better for next time. Just my two cents. We'll see how you guys do next time.
Fucking Neo.
Oh.
He's got it. He knows how to fly.
Nothing important RTO wise. Just remember to RTO debrief. Got to fill out ARs, you know.
Seven.
Make sure to thank your medics for keeping you guys alive with all those mask hazes. There was a lot of cast and RD coming at us today, so make sure you thank them for doing their jobs real well. We did have a lot of deaths, but you know, hard to keep people alive, so.
Sorry, I was slightly distracted by the man with an axe coming out of the new class shuttle. that was amusing. Anything from Noble?
No.
Okay, Legator, anything?
Blood, sweat, and tears.
Yeah, I'm alright. Make sure we're listening to our TLs and our SLs. There's a lot of unnecessary deaths on that ramp. If people are telling you to go down, they probably have a reason for saying that. So, make sure we're listening.
Boss, anything? Cool beats. Dongwei.
We came in a little bit late, but we still had a lot of fun. Thanks for having us.
Yeah, thanks for coming out. It took me a while to realize you guys were here, but you contributed, and I'm happy. Dagger.
Dagger F1, Dagger did Dagger things, Dagger killed a lot of things. Thanks for inviting us.
Well, thanks for coming out, thanks for helping, thanks for jumping to various places that we told you to. Hammer.
Hammer did Hammer thing, that's about all.
Well, there's a lot for you guys to manage. So cheers for sticking with it and doing a pretty good job, honestly. Anything from squad leads for the benefit of Blue. Forgot Froman is here, company member. Sorry, Froman.
I just wanted to tell everyone I think y'all are very capable troopers, but the lines of communication are in place for a reason. A few times, simply couldn't get a hold of people. So if your team leads down, you realize it, make sure you're stepping up on the squad net so we can make sure that the help needs to get where it is. Additionally, well, never mind, I'll take care of that.
No, where is it?
Hello, yelling check.
Yep.
Cool. Not sure who it was, and this time, for once, I wasn't actually recording, but there was a moment on top of the ramp where Kennedy and I are trying to target two tanks, and someone yells, "They're right over there. What are you fucking waiting for?" Lose the fucking attitude. Doesn't belong in up. Don't get shitty with people. No one was being unskillful. They're fucking lock-on rocket launchers. Just don't come in with an attitude. Don't ruin an op for people. Don't care what it was. If you're having a bad day, Misfit says it all the time. If you need 5 minutes, take it. Just don't let it happen again.
It is a... I think it's number four? Number one rule of Claymore 2? Negativity stays out of the field to afterwards. Vance.
I actually forgot to mention this and I just thought about it. Do me a big favor, when y'all trying to go into it, take the ramps instead of the ladder so I'm sitting there waiting 5 minutes for y'all to climb down a dang ladder. Like, yeah,
there's two ramps either side of the fucking hangar, please use them. Vance was losing his shit because you're always using ladders, bro. I didn't even know the ladders existed. Yeah, it's a lot quicker to run down the ramp. You can triple time it down the ramp, it's crazy. Is there anything else, Vance? Sorry?
That's it.
Nah.
Dope. Okay. Ayo, Hero. Your last up, come up here.
Sorry, what?
Come up here.
Get
bro.
Up here!
You're hard of hearing? My goodness.
I was itching my bullet holes, they're very painful.
I totally didn't think you were going to say bullet holes. Alright, so. Because you're actually pretty dope, you're pretty good squad lead, and you're doing a great job with 2-3, you're trying your damnedest, right? You're doing Phantasmo. So, we're promoting you technically 2 days early, but you're now the rank of CS. Legator says, fuck, big congrats.
One's up, I mentioned it here.
Thank you, Mum and Dad, love you.
Oh, oh my, I'm out.
Yeah, fucking, you're absentee, bro.
I'm not Falcon, fuck off.
Yeah, next week, like Dutch said, we got a GC break. Remind me, Noble Legator, is it join up next week or the week after?
Week after.
Week after, thank you! We got to join up with the 85th in 2 weeks. Kind of got dropped in my lap a little bit, as well as everyone else.
Yeah,
but
fuck.
We're going to go and have fun in that op. So I'll put a ping out for it later to get sort of numbers and everything
numbers.
Else. But yeah, you're all dismissed. Fill out the forms for the boys. Go do your debriefs.
Yeah.
Two, go. Two,
Warhammer 46.